and RNA are both nucleic acids and are made of nucleotides. Nucleotides have a phosphate, a sugar, and a base. But the sugars in DNA and RNA are different. DNA is made with deoxyribose, and RNA is made with ribose sugar. This is where they get their names, deoxyribonucleic acid and ribonucleic acid. DNA and RNA also look rather different. DNA is double-stranded, but RNA is only single-stranded. And for the bases, they both use cytosine, guanine, and adenine, but RNA will use uracil, and DNA will use thymine. So let's add those. We have our structural descriptions and the four different bases. In DNA, adenine forms two hydrogen bonds with thymine, and cytosine forms three hydrogen bonds with guanine. In RNA, adenine forms two hydrogen bonds with uracil, and cytosine and guanine still form three. DNA is also actually incredibly long, but RNA is comparatively short. There are also three different types of RNA. There's messenger RNA, which is used to make a copy of DNA and then can go out of the nucleus. There's ribosomal RNA, which makes up a structural component of ribosomes. And there's transfer RNA, which will bring the correct amino acid in sequence when creating proteins. With RNA, proteins can be built using the code from genes. Genes are segments of DNA that code for a hereditary trait. The section of DNA is copied by mRNA, then built with ribosomes and tRNA in the cytoplasm. Thanks for watching this episode of Teacher's Pet. Don't forget to like and subscribe and follow me on Twitter @SciencePet.